joining Sandpoint High School. Today for lunch, we have a tuna fish hoagie with diced potatoes.
Remember, the bookkeeper's office will be closed Tuesday, January 22nd. It's a go dog day.